Paul 22.
Hi, Paul 22. But...
Should we transfer in this custody back to the crash location?
This is Bo from the police 911. I'm at pull your pick and pull. And police got a call of people inside the fenced area taking parts off a car. So let's see what's going on.
From here, the female thinks she was attacked. Williams, working on better. We've got a kid on the phone now who's yelling about a hammer, and they're getting all the kids into the back bedroom now.
Yelling about a hammer. Woo.
Okay, 5-2-8 to me.
Reporting.
For your call, saying that someone there has a gun. He's gonna be a black male, all black clothing, the gun's in his backpack. And 575, copy that as well. And 559, the adults are now physically fighting in the front yard.
Alright, there shouldn't be enough.
So there's the cops.
Flag 49 on the Ford Explorer. 2233. Just got a call from a neighbor saying it might be four people fighting. They're just hearing four voices and hitting.
Yeah, there's five or six. It's just four. Yeah, keep going.
Yeah, if you have a free county car, can they help this semi truck driver that's on Marine Drive just west of actually just east of Sundial? He's stranded in the middle of the road.
West on 84 east of Sundial, is that where it is?
On Marine Drive.
Oh, Marine Drive, sorry. If I pull you forward, can you do that?
Be above that way.
Thank you.
Okay, there's another cop coming in
and
up there.
Yeah, he's also just be advised. Jeffrey called us directly to go and said he's doing fine.
Here you go.
2235.
For
575 and update when
you can. Yeah, I'm feeling as much yelling. Not a physical, but, just another one.
Copy. We've disconnected with the kid who was on the phone. They're staying in the back bedroom. So everything's clear.
2235. Back, I'm going to stay right here because this is the last place that he was seen. And then once I get here, I'll run the phone.
Okay, it looks like if you go into...
I'm certain he's 32, doesn't really give a radius.
Looks like they're gonna
copy.
Get...
Both gates are closed to, Chinook Lake and Chinook Cove.
Honey?
get out of here. If you don't mind just driving up past it.
Okay. So they're going to go in now and they're going to search for this guy or guys or whatever. How you doing?
I work here, so I'll be good.
What's that?
I work here, so anyhow, I'm here.
Okay, the police might need you in there. Yeah. Wait a second. Hey, officer, worker coming in.
It's okay.
Go ahead. Mm-hmm.